lucky, lucky bastard.
Well, you guys took off and I looked up the hill and I see this big truck coming down and I'm like, I'm just gonna wait a minute to see which way that blinker goes, and all of a sudden I see this blinker come on. I'm like, oh yeah.
Yo, man.
I'm like, see you guys later.
And he was carrying some good speed too.
Oh yeah. Well, I was getting sandblasted like crazy behind him, but when we got into construction, there was so much shit coming up the road. I'm like, I had to like totally slow down, had my head down. Once I got out of his draft, I was like, shit, if I could have just held on to the bottom.
I was wondering if you had a PR or not.
Well, I felt good about my workout, but you had the move of the day.